Backlash. This is Video Backlash, an underground look into New Orleans music scene. We're going to be showing live performances, interviews, as well as a 1995 look at the House of Shock. I'm Cyril Panino with photographer Danny Ramsey. We hope this video will shed some light on the many talents and sounds that New Orleans has to offer. So kick back and enjoy the ride.
Our writing usually comes from a cool riff. We start from there.
Sit around, fuck around.
Mama and the teeth riff.
Yeah. We take a long time.
Kill your neighbor with a fork.
One person don't like it, can't go.
Yeah. Somebody doesn't agree on one.
We don't play anything that we don't like. Everything that we play, every member in the band likes. Everybody has to agree on every note.
You can sue yourself.
That's the worst thing, getting on stage and playing a riff that you have to play every fucking time.
Organized. It's a group.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah,
we're all good friends, man. We've been together for years, like brothers. I don't see any problem in the bands. Fucking, we write well together, and play well together. It's cool.
All our materials just—it's about our lives and everything that's going on around us. Shit that we don't like, shit that we like. It's all about us. Abuse. Check it out.
Thank you.
fake reality. I refuse to fake reality.
Yeah! true disciples and the members of the fucking House of Shock. Thanks for fucking coming out. And I'm also gonna send it out to the goddamn people that went out and bought the motherfucking CD today, man. It's fucking awesome. Or yesterday, whatever. Absolutely killer, man. Support the fucking thing, man. Cause you know, hey, you know what it is. White Boy Rock, thank you very much. Next song is called Temptation's Wings. You wanna hear that?
We'll be right back. turn this to a yearly event?
Absolutely.
Ritual?
Oh, it already is. Third running year. I couldn't imagine Halloween running by without this. I'd probably commit suicide. So.
Come here, sinners. I'm sinner, what I see. tried to slip him into denial of shock!
Thank you. Peace.